much of my mother has my mother left in me? And how much of my love will be insane to some degree? And what about this feeling that I'm never good enough?